today I'm really excited because I have got these really cool mini cupcake surprises, and this is what they look like. And they can transform from cupcake to princess. And there are 12 different princess dolls to collect. Let's get straight into it and start opening them.
I'm really excited, guys.
Here they are, guys. Now let's transform them from cupcake to princess.
Oh gosh, she looks so cute.
Oh gosh, she's adorable. Also guys, the top of the cupcake doubles up to be a hat for your doll. She looks adorable. Now let's open our next one. Guys, they smell delicious. Oh guys, this one is so cute. Look how cute she is, guys. Guys, look at her lovely blonde hair and her adorable green skirt. Now let's put her hat on. Guys, the hat even smells good too. That's cool. And here she is with her hat on. Let's put her down and find out what our next princess is. Oh guys, she's adorable. She smells just like lemon. I love her cute yellow dress. Now let's put her cute hat on. Oh gosh, she looks adorable with her cute hat on. I love her, guys, and I love her lovely yellow dress. Now let's open our final cupcake. This one smells delicious as well. Oh gosh, she's adorable. Let's put her cute hat on. Dress even smells amazing. And here she is, guys. Look at her lovely orange skirt, guys, and she looks adorable. By the way, guys, I have got a bigger version of these, and here it is. It's a lot bigger. So here she is, what she looks like out of her cupcake. She's got an adorable blue dress with lots of glitter on her, and she looks a lot bigger than these mini ones, doesn't she, guys? Look how bigger she is. She's a lot bigger. Hope you enjoyed this video, and please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.